big open shed. I might mow that big field of grass down and bale it and get bales ready for whenever I want to get horses or something. Because there's like no point of selling the stuff, you get no money. What? Dunno. David Mackay. Oh, we went up to the tractor and then never we were coming down. Never we were coming down the lane again. I look out at the line and there's just this bit, and then I look up in the sky and there's just this big meteor just fucking coming straight down out of the fucking sky. I mean straight, it dropped down with your finger dropping down onto that desk, but you heard that there, okay? And that was big. No. No! I did it! Right, do you see the shed? What do you think? I know, well, it was the only place that would let me place it, so I don't know. I mean, it's not the worst place. I know, I don't really mind it that much. I would have liked it further over a bit, but it wouldn't let me. Them two look mint. It looks nice the way I have the wide towers and all on it. The only way you can put a weight, the only way you can put a loader on it is, oh here. And you may notice she's downgraded. The M series is downgraded. A 135M, because Robert was driving. He goes up to the shop owner and he goes into the customising thing and he clicks the wrong button and sold it. And since she had high R's on her, yeah. I could have bought a mower with that money, right? I'm gonna have to finish this contracting job before I do anything. Oh fuck that, I can't even. I can't really have 3,000 and I'm abandoning that fucking thing. What? What was I needing? A mower. No. Are you just for joining mine now? I know how you could probably make yourself a yard over at that place. All you need to do is place one of them sheds which has concrete floors on them and then just keep doing that if it lets you place them over and over again. Right, I'm only up for this more. It's hardly all I could afford, so. Look, I haven't. Nah. I think what I'm for then is at Christmas, I think I'm just going to get a Logitech steering wheel. Why? How is it a handy enough week for me? Aye, but I couldn't be bothered going. hate the way now you kind of just click that button L2 just to turn off cruise control there, because I was for slow and done going in that gate and it wouldn't work. Well, it's just harder to stop in my opinion, like. Did you see that plot of land? Do you see that bit of land that you're for building on yet? Do you want me to drive down it and see how much room you have? I'm taking a wee bit off it. I want to make like a wee bit of a yard for my cell, and then you can, or I don't know, we'll see. Aye, but then you get the money, I don't. Look at all that you have. Would you not just ever want to work in my... Would you know if I ever just want to go into the one farm? No, here... Oh, right, I have the map up now. If you look up at the top, there's field 3. There's like a big flat bit of grass. There's a big bit of grass up there, just as flat as the other place. You could go up there because it's handier for us if I want to place a cow farm down there or something. Yeah, it's the shops at the bottom and the things at the top. Oh yeah, that's alright. Aye, but you'll have to buy that one, so you'll have to do like contracting or something to get the money. No, it only starts you off with 100 in this. Wait a minute. You see, that's what... I'm just gonna leave the map here. No, I'm only in the first one. Mm-hmm. There's really fuck all money and anything in this. I like my big customized field. What do you think of that? No, it's a good job. You're a dickhead. I was for watching it there, but... There's the moor sliding. That's sliding and that's ground. That's not good. I need to get the proper fucking... I need to get the other moor next time, because this is just... Okay, you know what I should have done? I should have leased the side part, the side coon one instead of this. Well, I'm doing it. Well, this is leased and I only have £58, Rory. Hold on, I know what I could do, Rory. Amy Lee who. The ginger one. No. You see, there's two Emilys at our school. No, but she's my mom. She actually is, you can ask her. Otherwise, she's still sliding there. Jesus, that's but oh my God. You're gonna be in for a treat whenever you see that. Are you still watching? Are you still watching? Yeah, some of that still doesn't known. Some of it's not getting moved, some of it is missing bits. No, I don't get that way, it's not known. No, it's all, that was obviously. I'm glad that was on earlier. I know it's not my fault though, it's just doing that. What? What? Everyone can hear you, you know, in my live stream if anyone watches that. Look. Wait, what? That should be put in yours as well. I'm gonna start moving to the other side now and see what it does. There she slides right at the end. Look at that, look at that. It's not moving that. Must be because of corrupt destruction. Corrupt destruction must be making that happen. Well, she's just sliding the whole way across now. Wouldn't mind it. No. You would though. Dunno. Maybe. Maybe. No. 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 Don't know. I don't know. No, I wouldn't. No, I wouldn't. Gonna have to do some columns writing after this mood. Nope. Yeah. Wait, how did you bring her up, like? I'm actually speaking to her right now. No, too small. No, too tall. No. So. Render distance fine. I have it in 3K graphics, quad, like something. Alright, but if I had it in 2K graphics, I would have a better render distance, it says. Fuck that knife. There's still two people watching this, by the way. Hold on. There's even much point in me having that grain storage thing. I never even put anything in it. I could sell it for 80-something thousand though. Should I sell it? No. 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 Hey, what'd you do, Rory? Hmm? No, you're just see, see your fear. I might stay up the night until 3. Yes. I was able to wake up this morning, sort of, like, I opened the window right whenever I woke up, and then I literally could not open my eyes for a minute. Like, it was so hard to open them. Hey, do you ever have that feeling where you're so tired that your eyes literally will not open? No, but seriously, I mean, it was sometimes that I literally could not open my eyes. Or else it was in a dream. I had a lot of these weird dreams where my eyes wouldn't open or something. I don't know. It was either real life. I can't even mind. Nah, that's right, just more horsepower. Well, I'm actually planning on getting a cultivator and a sower for this tractor and never have the money. That's why I have it. And she also goes in the combi baler often and everyone likes using her. I like this 72, or I like this 7310R better than the 6250. Oh, and you know your case, Puma? That sounds like your case 160 out of 15. I'm surprised no one brought out back again for a mod. Here, Giant's Mod Hub glitched for me earlier and it was showing me all the mods that was on Mod Hub for FS15. And it showed Knave's Well Farm Extended and all. Huh? Did I tell you earlier that Robert Gage left a boy in intensive care yesterday? Robert got tackled and then the boy that tackled him fell and then Robert fell on top of him and like fucking wrecked his rib cage or something. Yeah, he's the big bod. Time to do a wee bit of contracting there. Actually is of making decent money in this. There isn't even a forest in this map. Like if I had the money for that wood chipper, I would buy it and just keep doing forestry to get money. It's literally the only way. Right, I think I'm gonna do. I'm in that now, after that's on the rain trailer. She looks so nice though, you should see the colours of her, like the blue. That's a really bright kind of blue colour. It reflects really well and stuff. I like taking screenshots, why? How do you know? I didn't take a screenshot there. Nah, but that there looks nice. And if you're wondering why there's outdoor brackets on this, this truck has got a outdoor for it. The only really other thing I really want to place now in this farm is a barn. But there's nowhere I can, it'll let me place it. What the fuck's the hired worker doing? Well, the hired workers must be taught better now for getting around them odd-shaped rows, because I done a weird turn there and it got it. Yeah, I like the M series the most, I think, like just for small tractors. The next tractor I'm buying is probably a fast track. The bigger one isn't even bad. I was using it last night. Oh, here. You know the 7210 Pro? Or the 7250 Pro? Case? The old one? You can put these big, you can put them big Michelin tires on her, and as you should see them. Just even the standard ones are chunky as fuck. The wide tires are only, they only go out a tiny, tiny, tiny bit more. I really want to buy that there big tractor like now, but it's 123,000. How much horsepower is she? 215. Should I sell that T6 and buy it? I can't even afford it. I really want that though. I was looking at it earlier. I wonder who... Nope. 20 minutes. 20 minutes and then 20 minutes for the download. With the update. Huh? No. Right, let's see what contracts there is. Right, I'll do that field, fertilizing. Oh my word! The Valtra T-Series has changed so much inside the cab. The whole, this thing is cab suspension on her and all, because I can see the cab moving away from the bonnet and all. Oh god, I forgot. I have 3 people watching my live stream now, you are. Ah, who knows? Right, get that thing filled up. Fuck that shit, I don't give a fuck. Why? She goes 50. Because she wouldn't go up the hill fast. Yep. That's, I like the suspension on this tractor. It's different from all the tractors that I have. She must have, she's, do you not see the way she's like moving more in the cab? She must have cab suspension. Wonder if them three people still watching. Sure is it BB? He's a time. I hope I have enough fertilizer for this. Because, I don't know. Well, his dad drives the car the odd time. And what did he wave at you or anything? Does he have bacon on him? Yep. Hi. I won't take that long. I could put it in my worker. Had to combine it well for the first mission I done. Like 14 or 15 thousand. I know. To be fair, if you bought a big enough field, you'll be alright for arable. I know, that's what I'm looking to see here, I'm bringing it up on my phone. Oh. Oh god, it's Jack. I love this T-Series. What does that mean? Fuck me. I'm clearly missing the bats. What? I know how I can get on. No, you're not. Okay, I'm going on Watomi Park. I'm going on Watomi then. Ah, I thought you weren't able to do one of them. Remember that day, Rory, you weren't able to go to the toilet? You had to sit in the toilet for half an hour and still. Still. Oh, I won't, just to annoy you. don't care. Now here's the road here. Here we are. Did y'all see something? There's how you go 50k. Yes. No. Go away. No. No. Shut the door. fuck's sake.